Guys, this brand new update of the Outlast Trials looks awesome, and I got myself a new outfit for my character. Let's check it out.
You are a caretaker. You care with one hand and take with the other.
I am.
Children will not feed themselves, poison them.
Huh.
We will let you out.
Alright, poisoning them. That definitely does not sound dangerous whatsoever to endanger your kids with poison. Alright, here we go. Nice fresh scent of gas. God, the game is loud. There we go. God, it's been a while since I played this. Okay. Got a lot more freakier than the last time I checked. Right. Let's hop to it.
Well.
Never had that trouble before. Let's see. Feed the children. Orphanage. Stronger enemies. Increased traps. Unreliable doors.
You want this?
All right. Let's see. Make the soup of the day. I don't think I've ever done this map yet. At least I don't think I did. Grab this and run. Ow. Get off. Ah, no, get off. Damn it. Oh, great. Now I gotta use that thing already. No, I don't want to do that. Give me the little... Okay. Alright. Oh, okay. Yay! Okay, good. Now we just need to stay focused. Kind of rest myself. That was a big mistake there. Go. Ow! Why? Why do I keep falling for that? Hurry. Oh, damn it. Hurry! God, come on! Okay. Come on, no more screwing around. Man, this has like been my most toughest luck yet. He needs assistance with bashing. Ooh.
Give me a hand here.
Let's see if we can find some way. I need to save the stunning. Wait. Oh no! Oh god!
Help
Okay. Okay, got it. Yes. Okay. I gotta get back. Gotta make it back to the soup.
You got another thing.
Oh my god! No! Oh, thank god. Oh my god! No! God, man! Give me that health! Out. Come on. Come on. Come on, damn it. Yep, screw it. Screw it. Where's the soup? Oh my god! Where's the soap? Oh, God, thank God. Okay, screw it. Screw it. Come on. Now, where's that? I need the antidote. I don't know where it is. Wait, there it is. Man, a lot of sacrifices to make a damn soup. Come on, go, go, go. Oh shit, come on. God, no, no. Oh, thank God. Yes. Oh my freaking God. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. I got so lucky. Oh, that was awesome.
I can only offer fear and pain and perversion and rage. Let these be your teachers. Let these show you a path to enlightenment.
Okay. Wonder what that meant. All right, so what we got going on this time? Oh, that's a little darker. Oh, it's the cop. That's my reaction to that. Okay. Well, let's buckle up and get into it. I got more people with me. See, destroy the evidence. Courthouse. Wonder what kind of evidence we're gonna be getting rid of. See a hiding spot. God, it's so dark in here. I wish we could like take one of those guns. See, main courtroom, library, evidence storage. See, I ain't got much at the moment. Oh, shit. Oh, come on. Let's see. Looks like I'm going to the library. Looks like I'll be going by myself. Okay, nope. Shit. Chip. Oh. Wait, that had nothing to do with me? Oh, okay. Yeah, I thought that had something to do with me. Okay, you're one of me. Okay. We should grab that. All right. Let's see what else do we got here. We need a. Let's do here. Maybe I should stick with somebody. That'd probably be a smart way to go. See, maybe I should. Let's see, here, I want to give this to you. Okay, thank you. Okay, so you didn't want to take my battery, but you sure as heck wanted to give me a bottle. That was a pretty good trade. Oh, well, he's already got one. He's got one, then he's got one. Catch up to him. There we go. Damn it. Oh, damn it. Crap. Oh, wait. Oh. Oh, man. I thought I wasn't gonna make it. I'm in evidence now. Oh my God! No! Damn it! Okay, go. Okay. Come on. Let's, okay, good. What we gotta do here? Where do I take this? Oh, no, damn it. Come on. Oh, let's see.
Let's regroup. We need to regroup.
Okay.
You see that?
There's, looks like there's gonna be no way out of here for just a little bit. Wait a minute, did we make it? Shit. Wait a minute, that meant something? God, this is getting tricky. I mean, it's great. I love how it gets tricky, but... I got lucky. Oh, thank God. Oh. Yeah. That's how we do it. I was the only one who played on Steam. Everybody else was playing on Xbox or PlayStation. I'm guessing that's the point of the 1.0 of this game. But man, this was awesome. Yeah.